May my heart be my guiding key.
Well, that seemed to lock everything into place.
That might have been the end of it.
To the upper. And magic. Help. We're gonna bombardier. This scares me. Bombardier! If there's ever a time for a bombardier, it's now! Let there be guns. Shooty, shooty, bang, bang. Shooty, shooty, bang, bang time. Evil ladies with parasols. There we go.
Heal.
Boop. Any purpose to that? Nope, just kill. That looks like plot. Where? Is it on one of the walls? Donald wouldn't have said that unless it was on... Unless this is one of those ones where I have to, like, balance everything. I want a lucky emblem.
Let's see.
Oh, there it is.
Got it.
I still want that other box. All right, onward to plot.
This must be the exit.
Dark anklet and a Damascus. I was afraid that was the exit. I saw the thing behind it. I should have gone for it.
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What?
Okay, come on.
You know, from here, we might be able to reach that maze we were trapped in.
Yeah, you're right. And that's totally what I'm going to be doing, because I need to go back. Yes. Perfect. Okay, down we go. Middle tier. Go back into maze. Wait. Oh no. Rep. I'm like, wait a minute. This looks familiar. It's the beginning. Every time. So then how do I get that box? All right, we're gonna go back up. Going down. To the middle tier. I just can't. This is probably a later thing that I can do for that box, but I want the box now. I want the box now. I'm impatient. All right, let's get out of here. So, let's try and find a Moogle shop, because I did get a Betwixt Crystal.
We have to find Elsa.
We better go look for Elsa.
I know. Speaking of which, how many more do I have for treasures? All right, so I got quite a few. I How many more lucky emblems do I have? That's the important question. I've got 5, so I've got 6 more.
And up one.
We can do it. Come on.
I'm scared. There's a lot of gold beats here.
Here we go. Come on. Back off.
Right. Nah, I can just heal. But what is over here? Nothing that I can climb easily. Here we go. Get all the pot cats. Oh, and they're gonna be guarding something.
You're through.
Goodbye. Oh man, I missed one. Wait, open this up. Guardian belt. That's a new one. Dora. I know it's not going to be better than what I have. Yeah, it's not better than what I have. Because I got a ribbon. Ribbons are cool. Podcats. No, Donald! Donald, you sent him down. Nope, nothing right here. Nope, invisible wall. This up. Get elixir. Raspberry. There we go. Nothing. Why would you let me come up here if there is nothing here? That's not how video game logic has taught me. I cry. Ah, more gold beats. Yeah. Double arrow gun. Bang, bang. There we go. Bada 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 boop. Frost shard.
Arendelle Castle seems so far away.
Good. Ooh, save point. Moogly Moogalop, welcome to the Moogle Shop.
Let's see.
There we go. Alright, time for copyright.
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Could I keep it in? Heaven knows I
what?
Let them see, be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Funny how some distance makes everything seem small, and the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break the rule. No right, no wrong, no rules for me.
Hello, copyright. All right, now I gotta figure out what to do for the copyright on that, because I don't know exactly how that's gonna work.
Wow. I don't know what we just saw, but wow. That was Elsa?
She looked different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Larxene!
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero. Let her figure things out her own way.
Still, sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I was still trying to think on how I'm going to deal with the copyright of Let It Go. I'm okay.
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
All good!
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
Look!
Huh?
Alright, sliding down the mountain. Avoid the heartless attacks as you slide your way towards the foot of the mountain. Use left or right on the left analog stick and move and press circle to jump. Bumping into obstacles and getting knocked back towards the oncoming avalanche by the heartless ice breath will cost you HP. Collect HP prizes to recover when you get the chance. I'm okay. Bob and weave. That was way too close. All right, avoiding. Bro. I think they killed the other Heartless. Nope, they did not. Okay. Uh-oh. I don't like this. Avoiding! Can I get to the foot of the mountain, please? I don't like dodging all these lasers! Mind me.
Wow. Wow.
Not my fault. Trying to turn around is very difficult.
All right.
Right, there's a path right there. Oh no. Money. Thank God for second chance and once more. Well, I should say second chance. I don't have once more yet. There's a hole right there. I need that. Oh, fuck. What's up, nerds? Was the wrong keyblade this whole time.
Back off. Back off. Yeah. Back off. Yeah. There. Yeah.
Bombardier? Bombardier!
Go get him! Oh. Yeah, back at you.
Goodbye. Double flight. Oh, I think that's actually what I need. press circle while jumping or falling to perform a jump in midair. This is known as double flight. Okay. That's how I get that box. Sore losers, the lot of them. Hey everyone, thanks for watching. If you want to check out more Kingdom Hearts content, check out the top link for a playthrough of Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance HD. And if you want to see what connected directly into Kingdom Hearts 3, check out the bottom link for Kingdom Hearts 0.2, A Fragmentary Passage.